ghost.
She's a special member of the Godhead.
It's a special member of the Godhead.
The Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost helps.
Let me see. Help.
Heavenly Father. And.
Help. Let me see. Help.
Jesus.
The Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
Comforts and guides me.
Comforts and guides me.
Another name.
Another name is the Spirit and the Holy Ghost.
I know my thoughts.
I know my thought lives. And loves me too.
But
the Spirit was smiled and tells me it is true. And tells me it is well. The Holy Ghost can help us feel better.
If we are scared or sad.
If we are scared or sad.
Pictures like this, and then we'll be able to see it better. It can also help us be kind.
It can also help us be kind.
If we are angry.
Sometimes when we fight at our house,
we say a prayer so that the Spirit will come back. This one's about you being a leader. The Holy Ghost can help us to know what is right.
Help us to know what is right.
In our family.
We like to go on ice. And sometimes I'm the leader.
When I'm the leader,
I have to walk fast and stay on the path.
So that everyone goes the right way. If we follow the Holy Ghost. He will lead us.
The right way. And we will make good choices.
Feel happy.
It's
about being grateful for the Holy Ghost. Are you grateful?
I am grateful for the Holy Ghost.
Help me feel good.
Help me feel good.
Make good choices. Be nice. Show love to others.
Show love to others and seal. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen.
Frank Williams' first talk.
Can I see it?
June 26, 2000.